Weight loss 6 to 8 kg in 30 days. Dance is said to be as old as time itself. It is art. It has thrived and advanced elaborately over the millennia. Usually used to express oneself, dance is now being popularized as a weight loss routine. If you want to lose weight and have fun, dancing is the answer. Usually, an average human should have a 30-minute long physical exercise session at the minimum. Dancing is a cardio exercise, therefore making it ideal for weight loss, the same as jogging. Many celebrities use this as a form of workout. If they have to perform somewhere, they even skip their daily gym, knowing they are covered because they dance it. Dancing moves your entire body, making it fit and flexible. Plus, it makes you feel good. There are several dance forms and each one takes a different toll on your body. For each routine, the calories burned is different. Dance forms. Number 1. Zumba. Suggested time 1 hour. It is mixed dance of salsa and merengue, which focuses on the entire body. Number 2. Hip hop. Suggested time 1 hour. A very intensive routine that focuses on the hips and waist. Number 3. Belly dance. Suggested time 30 minutes. An exotic dance form which focuses on the hips, back, buttocks and abs. Number 4. Freestyle. Suggested time 30 minutes. Move free. Don't worry about the exact dance steps or body movement. Step your own pace. Number 5. Pole dance. Suggested time 1 hour. Pole dancing is a form of dance that is effective in toning muscles and shaping your body. However, this dance form is considered to be a bit difficult to master. Where you can find them? There are a lot of dance classes being offered for kids and adults. Several gym offered aerobics and Zumba classes. If you are uncomfortable dancing in public, you can download an app for dance workout or watch videos that help you learn and train. Dance is a weight loss medium is a great idea, but before you get into it, make sure you know everything about it. Intensity level of dance form depend on the routine you choose. Fast moving dance styles are more intense than slower dances. Most dance routines use your whole body and will challenge your brain as you learn the choreography and form and learn to keep up. Start your dancing journey. Number 1. Set a goal. Know your goal. Remember your goal. Choose the dance form. Choose something you love doing so you will be less likely to drop out. Set a time limit. Know your comfort zone. It's okay to push your boundaries a bit, but don't do much. Step up your games steadily for more and positive progress. Start your dancing journey. Number 1. Set a goal. Know your goal. Remember your goal. Choose the dance form. Choose something you loving doing so you will be less likely to drop out. Set a time limit. Know your comfort zone. It's okay to push your boundaries a bit, but not too much. Step up your game steadily for more and positive progress. Number 2. Tag along someone or tag someone along. When you are with someone, you either motivate them or they motivate you. If you think you will end up quitting midway, have someone with you. You will get you back on track. Number 3. Dress proper. You move your entire body in dance. Wear the right shoes so your feet don't get hurt and wear clothes that are not too tight nor too loose. Comfortable. Women especially need to make sure they are in the right outfit that holds and protect their breasts from bobbing too much. Number 4. Warm up. Stretch and loosen up before you start dancing. Just like you would for any other workout, warming up make sure your muscles and ready for the routine. If you don't, you might pull a muscle and get hurt. Step to dancing at home. Number 1. Pick a style. Browse through the various styles. Look at videos online. Watch dancers perform or read articles and books and pick one that suits you. Explore as many different dance styles as you can before fixing on one. Number 2. Set your space. Clear a large area in your house so you can move freely without hitting furniture in the middle of your steps. Cramped space will cramp your style. Set your video in a place where you can see it without disrupting your routine too much. Number 3. Master the basics. Before you go full on into the dance, learn the basic move. For hip hop, practice the basic step touch move. For ballet, learn the 5 position. Spin a partner around for ballroom dancing. Whatever it is, take it nice and slow. Don't overpace yourself. Number 4. Learn the routine. You will probably have watched the video you choose multiple times and practice before you get the hang of. Once you do, the steps will flow. Dance in front of mirror to see how you are doing and how you can improve. Number 5. Get in the groove. Make sure the warm up before you dance. Move your arms and legs on the beat. The more you dance, the more at ease you will be. Maybe one day you will be confident enough to go dancing with your family or friends. Number 6. Keep up the routine. Don't do it for couple of days and give up. If you are too tired, reduce the time and take break in between. If your plans in 1 hour routine, take a break every 20 minutes.